First of all, just to ask you that, have you already started the process, because we're now hours away from the result, of actually considering all the various possibilities that could emerge?
See, generally, always we are ready. But you know, as far as this elections are concerned, process concerned, we cannot predict as an exit poll or anything. Governor he will not have exit poll things or anything.
Yes.
See, after the results are over, then this process starts.
But as far as the consultations with the legal experts and so on, officials, you have your own staff here. Is that process complete?
Governor is supposed to be, equipped with all procedures and in accordance with the constitutional provisions. That is there. We are ready for this. But we have to see the results.
Yes.
Results and who is coming to form the government. That will start from, our role starts from then onwards only.
Okay, but there are various precedents when it comes to election results in the event of a hung situation. If it's a straight majority to any one party, then it's a very simple thing. In the event of a hung situation, are there any precedents that you think you would like to apply to satisfy yourself?
At this point of time, I cannot say that. And it is not proper to say also, because we have to see the results.
Okay.
And what will happen tomorrow, we'll see. But so far as all precedents are concerned, precedents and the law provisions and our constitutional provisions, we are aware of it. It's not difficult for any governor of any state. But so far as the result, particular government or state of affairs are concerned, we have to see the results. Before that, we cannot comment anything.
But you basically want to ensure, sir, that you will satisfy yourself fully before you make any move, invite anybody to form the government. You want to satisfy yourself.
That constitutional provision says.
Yes.
Particularly, I cannot say it. As per the constitution, I have to go. And the constitution says that if the governor satisfies, I can call.
One of the options, sir, is that has been tried out as a precedent is that you ask for letters of support from a party. Suppose it doesn't get a majority.
All these things.
Is that something you would consider?
All these questions doesn't arise today for me. For me, they arise tomorrow.
But these are all the precedents.
See, all the well-laid principles are there. Procedure is there. Constitutional provisions are there. So, I think it's not difficult for anything.
And sir, obviously, that you will, make sure that the exercise is conducted as a governor with all neutrality, because as you know, political parties are very fond of making allegations.
Yes.
And the fact that, you come from a political background, somebody sort of imputes any motive.
The highest authority of the, constitution, he makes an appointments of the governors.
Right.
So, we should not see politically. Politely, we have to see, that's all, not politics.